I'm Mr. Spicer.
Hi, Amity.
I was wondering if you have a copy of the Constitution.
I don't, but I'll bet Miss Pollington does.
All right, thank you.
So yep. You're establishing shadows.
Hi, can I help you?
Hi, I was wondering if you have a copy of the Constitution.
Ooh, I do not, but you could check with Mr. Ringling. He might have one.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Here, and then...
Hello, Mr. Ringling. Do you have a copy of the Constitution?
A copy of the Constitution? Are you kidding me? Mrs. Pollington, what are you letting students in my office for? A copy of the Constitution? Are you kidding me? I've got better things to do than worry about the Constitution. Go see Mr. Cox. Maybe he's got one.
Okay. Hi, Mrs. Hammond. I was wondering if you have a copy of the Constitution.
No, I don't have one at my desk, but you could try Mr. Cox.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, Mr. Cox.
Hi, hello.
I was wondering if you have a copy of the Constitution.
If I have constipation, what kind of question is that?
Oh, no.
Man, you interrupted my nap. No, I'm feeling fine. Why? What?
Constitution, do you have
Constitution?
Yes, do you have a copy of it?
Copy of the Constitution? I don't know. Do I have a copy of the Constitution? Should have that memorized, though, shouldn't I? I don't know. I don't. Right now, I don't think so. Maybe in there. Can you come back in a little bit, maybe? I don't know what to tell you.
Yes! Thank you. I've been looking everywhere for this. Yeah.
The preamble of the Constitution reads, "We the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America."
The Constitution is what our country is founded on. Please make sure that you take the time to read it and understand the importance of the United States Constitution.